Do you have any idea how powerful you are and how impactful you are? I'll show you exactly how impactful you are. It may have looked like nothing, but that is exactly what the ripple effect is. What's going on? It's your favorite weight loss and mindset coach, Trev Bucherri, and hope you're just having a best day today. Thank you so much for joining me. And you know, the power of what we say and what we do to and for others is what runs this planet. It is what actually is the energy that's all around us right now. And the things we say and the things we do to and for others are the only thing that we've got. Our words and our actions are the only thing that actually speak who we are and what we represent. There's nothing more powerful than what we say and also what we do, mainly what we do. But what we say impacts very, very greatly. It either cuts or it heals. And what we do either cuts or it heals. There is no in between. It's just like, hey, are you gonna get better today or are you gonna get worse? There is no neutral. Because guess what? If you were neutral today, you got one day older and you did not improve, you did not impact some other person. So in my mind, you actually got worse. There is no neutral. So we're either going to cut or we're going to heal with our words and with our actions. And we have that power. And the ripple effect comes into play to where if we cut someone with our words or our actions, it's going to disempower them. And most likely they're going to shove off and cut someone else with their words or action. On the other side, if we're kind and if we're loving and if we're caring and if we're actually building someone up with our words and our actions, it's going to lead to that ripple effect of the exact same on the other side. It's going to make someone question how they are now acting and responding to other people. And that's what we're here for. We're here to have impact, to have great impact, to be kind, to show love. Of course, you know what? To also give challenge, to give people the truth at the same time. But we can do this with love and compassion, with empathy. So we're either going to cut or we're going to heal. We're going to cut with our words and our actions, or we're going to repair and build with our words and our actions. And this is the human choice. This is your choice right here. So I leave you with that challenge. Let's build. Let's build, people. Thank you so much for spending your time with me today and investing that with me today. It's your favorite weight loss and mindset coach, Trev Bucherri here. You be inspired today. Crush it.